Jones, but it died out in deep center field. And this time it flamed out in front of Felix P.A. for an RBI. And now Miguel Olivo hit a three-run home run his last time up. And now Buck Night has become free night for those who have hung out to 11:25 through the long rain delay. What a great gesture by the Royals and Aramark. Or maybe this guy who might not even be a real usher. It could just be a guy with an orange shirt.
He wasn't satisfied with one. He wanted another one.
Maybe he's decided it's time to go home.
I just want to run out.